So this is the Alfa Romeo TBI 159 with 1.8 liters. It has about 245 horsepower, about 400 newton meters. So I got in custom exhausts, full custom exhausts from the front to the back. Got some little things, got up like these lights down there, see these lights. I installed in, it's called Ambilight. If you're interested in that, you can write me a message, guys. So this is the night ride. I hope you enjoyed it. Especially my one mate who wrote this. That's just for you, bro. Just for you, the night ride. So enjoy it. I hope you like it. And well, if you want to see something more, just write in the comments. Or feel free to write something else. I will do a last tunnel run at the end, so we can hear the exhaust a little bit. So it's a 1.8 liter. It's not that loud, but I think for this engine it's okay. So it's not too loud. You see, when I shift down, so you can barely hear it. So it's okay. Got some pops and bangs thanks to Italo Eco, a guy who's specialist for Alfa Romeo and Italian cars, lives in Berlin. If you want to have these pops, cracks, just send him your engine control system, I think you call it that way, and he will do something like that. Wonder if you can hear this from the inside. Let's see. I think you can hear them. Yeah, I think so. So, this car has power. I love the engine, it's strong, and the consumption is okay, guys. I got about 10.6, 10.7 liters per 100 kilometers, so I think it's okay. For this daily driving car, it's more than okay, I think. It's not that less, but I mean, it's an Alfa Romeo, what do you expect? It's a beautiful car, nice steering wheel, also custom made. This kind of car, it's more than okay. You saw my other videos, the Maserati, so if you want to have sound, you have to drive a Maserati. But I like this car. So, this was my night ride, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. I hope I didn't forget something to show you. So, yeah. We'll just get a hold and look at this car again. For the last time. So let's just check from the outside. Oh, the T is Got the Ambilight installed in the back also. And of course, LED everywhere. So, fully satisfied with this car. Of course, can't miss this one here. So guys, I hope you liked it, and well, if you missed something, just write it in the comments below. This was my night ride, so maybe you have an idea for something else. If you want to see more of this beautiful car, just take a look here. Oh my god, this is so nice. Yeah, well, just write it in the comments, and hope you like this. We'll see you on YouTube. Folks, have a good night. See you. Bye-bye.